It's a bit of a tricky one in pre-season because obviously recovery is about part of our preparation and planning. But at the same time, a little bit of soreness isn't necessarily a bad thing. So obviously our training's well programmed. We're trying to progress the players over a period of time. It was adaptation, and adaptation basically means the players are fitter, faster, stronger. So through pre-season, mainly the objective for sort of the recovery has been to give the players exposure to different techniques. So then in season, we can really bespoke it and make it individualised. Give the players an opportunity to play around with the different things to work out what works best for them.
Nice static stretch. Good, and change sides. Nice stretch through them groin.
So swimming pool is obviously excellent because it's relatively non-weight bearing. By being in water, it's something that's called hydrostatic pressure. So because obviously you're in water, that's going to help to push blood around the body, which is obviously going to drive away the waste products which we've been creating in the game last night and take nutrients to facilitate recovery. Obviously means we can work for a range of dynamic movements as well, and it's nice and cool. So out here in Austria, like the game last night, it was 34 Celsius. So it helps to reduce that body core temperature to hopefully help the players for the rest of the day. We're really lucky here that we're quite well staffed. So the recovery today, there's been four stations effectively. So the physiotherapists and soft tissue guys have been working with the players. Dan's been upstairs doing some foam rolling and mobility. I've been in here doing some pool-based stuff. And there's also been a sauna downstairs as well, which the players have been exposed to. And that really means that we have small groups, which helps us with our delivery. It means that we can make sure there's high quality in the session, make sure there's good engagement. And also gives us an opportunity to tweak the sessions as we're going through as well. So if certain players don't understand certain things or they need more than certain something, so in a group of five we might have some lads who have got slightly tighter hamstrings, so the session can be geared around that. Whereas in the next group they might be more groins, and you can just really try to hone in on what them players need really.